say thank you for Simone Group, LAT, AGLF, Onogina Golf, and everybody involved in bringing together the second edition of Simone Asia Pacific Cup. This is such a great, tremendous opportunity for women's golf in Asia Pacific to showcase our talent. As we know, this region have produced great golfers in the past and major winners, world number ones. So it is an incredible opportunity for everybody locally, internationally, and in the world stage, and people in the Jakarta area to come and watch and enjoy great golfing by everybody here. So looking forward to it. I think it will strengthen the caliber of talent in the Asia Pacific region. It will strengthen the golfing in Indonesia, definitely, as we've seen from the inauguration of the first edition of Simone Asia Pacific Cup last year. We've seen tremendous growth and interest in women's golf, and we've seen many more golfers interested in turning professional in the women's golf stage. So in the grassroots stage, it will definitely propel plenty more golfers in the future, and the world stage is going to be a platform to show how great golf and women's golf, and especially from this region, German, actually is.
Yeah, it's been really great to be back. It's an amazing opportunity to compete in a professional golf event in my parents' home country. Mm-hmm. I have been to Indonesia many times, but I've never played golf tournament here, so this is exciting, and I get to see my friends and family here at home, so it's nice to showcase what I do for a living and for my family.
That's right, all the way from the United States, coming back here, but this is, again, your second home. How is your preparation for the tournament itself?
The preparation has been going good, you know, adjusting to the heat, adjusting to the humidity, eating all the nasi kuning that I can handle, and you know, just really enjoying being here and seeing everyone support this tournament, seeing all the great sponsors come together for this. So it's been great.
우선 저는 올해 처음 참가하게 되었는데요. 이렇게 참가해서 여러 많은 선수들과 함께 플레이할 수 있는 이 경기가 있다는 거에 있어서 너무 감사하고요. 또 이렇게 나라를 대표해서 이렇게 나올 수 있는 경기였으면 더 뜻깊고, 또 앞으로도 더 계속해서 다음에도 그 다음에도 계속 대회가 개최됐으면 좋겠고, 더 클 수 있는 그런 대회가 되기를 또 기대하고 있습니다.
Well, coming into this tournament, I was very excited to get supports. I'll get to see them play and learn from them. And well, last year I wasn't like expecting anything. I was just here to play. I was just really focused on my own game. And when I won the tournament, I was like in shock. Yeah, and I was really happy, and that gave me confidence in my game. And this year, I think that's what I'm gonna do this week. Just don't expect anything and just really focus on my own game.
今回この試合に出ることになってどういう気持ちですか？
2年目ですごくこれから発展していく試合だと思いますし、まあ、こういった試合に招待していただいたことをすごく嬉しく思います。そうですね、まあ、日本とか韓国はやっぱりそれぞれ大きい協会がありますけど、まあ、インドネシアとかはなかなか、まあ、日本みたいにプロが多い国ではまだないと思いますけど、まあ、こうやってシモンさんがインドネシアで大会を開催してくれることによって、まあ、いろんなアジアの国から女子プロが出てくれたらすごくいいことなんじゃないかなと思います。
No, I'm still excited to play here. I mean, this is like one of the few team events that I ever experienced ever since I turned pro. So I'm very excited to be here. And for this year, we have more teams compared to last year. So I get to see more fellow players from Thailand. And yeah.
Yeah, in regards to that, you're actually, that's my second question. With how do you like the team aspect of this year? Because there's more teams than that.
Yeah, I think it should be really fun. I mean, there's a lot of good players coming here this week. And just me, Patrick, I'd say I'm just very excited for that. not trying to put more, much pressure on her, but I'm really ready to ride with her the other week. But having Proud, Shinedi, like FJ Winner, Steve, also like a rookie this year, Pinook, Sabathon, Nong Queen, like Queen, Panoramis, almost from Thailand. I think we have a great team today, I mean this year, and we also have two great amateur players joining us too, so I'm just very looking forward for this week.
I think it's a lot of things have changed in me, and then, you know, like, I have so many good memories here, not just only the Asian Games, but I also played a junior tournament here in, I think, like, 2017, I guess. So many memories here, it's always really good to be back, but, yeah, coming back, like, this is my first time playing in Indonesia as a pro, I guess.
Yes.
Kind of different.
How would be the difference be, you would say? I mean, you know the golf course itself, you know the turns and turns, but again, this is a different, it's a different milestone for you, especially for this year.
I think, yeah, I know it, but the point is, can I do it or not?
Of course.
I mean, I just need all my, I mean, all my expect to her, to my team, I mean, it's, I think it should be fun, you know. Panamina is pretty a good course, in a good condition, and then and also coming for playing Simone, it's I think it's such a fun and unique event. We didn't see much to, you know, play as a team and then also compete as an individual at the same time, which is kind of unique. And then it's similar when we were like an amateur, like compete as a team and also compete as an individual together, which is like fun and unique.
All right. Thank you very much, Ataya, and good luck to you.